Was gutty, was gutty, was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. You too. Yes, sir.
Hey, you already know what's going on.
You know the vibe.
We got SB19, Hang Gang, Sauli.
100%. Hey, we want to react to all the songs they have. I don't care if it's...
Comment down below what you guys want. Performance videos and whatever you guys want.
100%. Got you. Let's get it.
If there's other groups out there, let us know. 100%. But before we get into this, make sure you guys go check out my new song, man. Just hear 30 seconds of it. You mess with it, stay tuned.
You won't believe me, I know you won't believe me, cause all these motherfuckers do is cap about their feelings. You was doing bad out here, loving money like Stevie. I promise you I fell in love in very Versailles. Una princesa, baby, te lo juro. Ese cuerpo me pone caliente como junio. Te imagino en mi casa haciendo desayuno. Y cuando tú terminas te doy gracias con mi Juno. Uno, con uno, aguantaría una granada por ti como Bruno. Todas estas mujeres son igual.
You already know, click the description down below. Link to all platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, and make sure you guys go check us out on the gram too. Got the link there too.
100%, let's get it.
Let's go. It is like a card, an animated version.
Sa puso'y nag-iisa, mayroong himig na kumakatok sa pinto ng aking alaala. Di na dapat tumitig pa sa iyong mga mata.
And comment down below the story behind this music video.
Also, what I want to know is if the closed captions are completely accurate with the lyrics. I just want to know that. Comment down below. It seems interesting.
I'm pretty sure that's because I think in the description.
Yeah.
Before it says it's like available in different languages, like. Oh, English, Filipino, Japanese, Malaysian, and Vietnamese. So I think they're pretty on. Listen, you guys were right. You guys were telling us from the beginning, these guys could do, they do literally every single genre.
They don't only make hype songs, they can make sad songs too.
It's like
love songs.
Like, I'm reacting to SB19, but I'm still processing that's SB19 just because it's a whole new genre once again. So that's pretty dope.
Ikaw pa rin ang nakikita.
2034? It's the future, ladies and gentlemen. Someone got a scholarship and that, so they had to go away, right? Comment down below, because this is like, it was like four different scenes. So I think it was a whole group, and then it was like a love, you know, the love story between the members of the group.
Damn.
This just shows their brilliance, their excellence, talent, and all that in this, you know what I'm saying? But listen, comment down below if you guys want us to react to more of B19. I know they, you know, this is still fresh, they still don't have that much music out there. Is there any other country you guys want to react to? We got you. There's on the, you know, Filipino boy band you guys want us to react to? We got you as well. Comment down below. Let's get it. You won't believe me, I know you won't believe me, cause all these motherfuckers do is cap about their feelings. You was doing better out here, loving money like Stevie. I promise you I fell in love in very first sight. Una princesa, baby, te lo juro. Ese cuerpo me pone caliente como junio. Te imagino en mi casa haciendo desayuno. Y cuando tú terminas te doy gracias con mi, you know. You know, con uno aguantar y